This is Ibel giving thanks for life and the heights thereof.
No man here beware and be prepared for all those filthy fear. They are the lazy and the greedy, who has no time to spare for an old lady nor a baby, unless it's to take their share. The lazy seek a prince to use their strength for his own end. Come, it's time to help and he is no friend again. To wear this walking dead existing just for himself, he ain't about to start looking for no one else. Stay far from the lazy, who has learned nothing while in school, for in ignorance rules. Avoid the lazy and the greedy, who has no time to spare for an old lady nor a baby, unless it's to take their share. Avoid the lazy and the greedy, who has no time to spare for an old lady nor a baby, unless it's to take their share. Now the greedy always wants even when he has no need. He'll take your crops away though and no implant your feed. Still you won't be satisfied, you won't be satisfied, you won't be satisfied even the day that he dies. For greedy is a pit without a bottom to it. Don't even try to touch it with a long piece of stick. Reap only where you sow, reap only where you sow, reap only where you sow, it is the right way to go. The lazy seek a friend to use your strength for his own end. Come, it's time to help and he is no friend again. To wear this walking dead existing just for himself, he ain't about to start looking for no one else. Stay far from the lazy, who has learned nothing while in school, for him ignorance rules. Avoid the lazy and the greedy, who has no time to spare for an old lady nor a baby, unless it's to take care of shit. Greedy always want even when he has no need. He'll take your crops away though and no implant your feed. Still you won't be satisfied, you won't be satisfied, you won't be satisfied even the day that he dies. For greedy is a bit without a bottom to it. Don't even try to touch it with a long piece of stick. Reap only where you sow, reap only where you sow, reap only where you sow, it is the right way to go, right way to go, right way to go.